there, Heather. Oh, there's Jeff Cutter Diamond Monk. Me too. He had another OOTP game of the day today. Is it doubleheader? As we may potentially finish one of the LCSs, which is Washington St. Louis. All Washington has to do is lose game four, and that'll be it. St. Louis will move on to the finals, but anything can happen. So, these starting lineups you can see on the screen. Reigns right field, Fugel second base, Guerrero DH, Dawson center, Carter catching, Grissom left, Zimmerman first, Owens short, Pollock third for Washington. St. Louis has Ozzy short, Hornsby second, Melis DHing, Fulhos first, Medvick left, Hafey right, Langford center, Boyer third, and Molina catching.
Thank you.
Probably more left. Punch him up. One down. My length for a bad 99, but he's still starting. My food drives me to the left, but it's catchable. It is catchable. Of course, I'm too young. Here comes Camp Warrior 2 for 11, since I'm down to DL. Ooh, he doesn't have bullets. Strike out fastball bullets into a nice job in the Cardinals. I'm killing him. I'm too late. After 2. Five dead zombies and 2 Marines. Yep. enemies are winning. And then the basic like, seven. Wallet, center. That's it. gets him back. And 2-1, got it. Where's Hafey? Hafey drives the ball to safety. Oh, that's trouble. That's deep. And safety.
Oh!
He's out for four. Yeah, they could be out for work. That was a worth it. Right. Nice one, well. Nice play by Sunday. Games I've ever seen. Islanders had an 8-2 lead after 6 innings and they nearly blew it. But they win 12-9 thanks to Yadier Molina's 3-run
and a winning home run. Unbelievable.
What a way for the pennant to end on a home run. St. Louis had it in their hands. How did Washington force it? But yeah, Johnny Mize was named MVP. I kind of figured, but Molina went deep for a 3-run shot. I didn't think he would do it, but he did. Rain's first home run, Simmerman's second, Carter's sixth, Friedrich's fifth, Grissom's fourth. So Washington went deep 5 times. So it was Pujols' fourth, Medwick his second, Heapy his third, and Molina his second. They went deep 4 times in the game. So 9 home runs in this game. 11 pitchers. Gullickson, Urbina, Perez, Zimmerman, Rojas, and then Wendland was the loser. 0-2 in the postseason. St. Louis, Tudor Mott with the blown save. Tudor Mott gave him the runs, but Lanier, Worrell, and Hrabowski, great work in the bullpen. And this game took 5 hours to complete. Finals, baby. Molina was the real hero. Oh, Yankees ace. Well, Yankees have a chance to go up 3-0 on those pesky A's. So, will the Yankees have a chance? Will the Yankees do what the Cardinals did and sweep their way to the final? You shall see. Eddie Plank, 2-0, 2-0-8 ERA. Starts this game against Derek Jeter, 2-0-8, 3 RBIs. 306, 201, 799. Direct to center. Drops. Base hit. Now Mantle. 312, 400, 799. Center field. And catch there, two out. There's Joe DiMaggio, 255, 206 RBIs. DiMaggio, that's triple. That's going to go all the way to the wall. That's a double for sure. Double. Third to third. Now Bernie Williams, 312, 209 RBIs. By the left center field. And that's off the wall. Ricky's going for three bases. You get the three bases. Chase game by State Farm. The new Brewers difference here. And the boys and girls play just down here. So now, Matt Bouchon, eight RBIs. Perfect chance for number nine. He'll take advantage. That's a base hit by Bouchon. Fox, 434, 300 RBIs. Over the left, and that's a base hit. First and second for McGuire, 296, 601, 600 RBIs. Got him. Got McGuire on the slide piece. Cochran, 320, 600 RBIs. And the ball to the left, he's a catch. Now Simmons, 239, 407 RBIs. Big strikeout there by Ruffin. But Oakland does pick up a ride. There's Anderson's triple. Now Drew Gordon, 447, 105 RBIs. Hold up. Right to Cochran. Roger Cabrera, the catcher, 412, 203 RBIs. The center and pop. Simmons. Here comes Keller. Plank hang up root. Keller. Nice job by Plank to get him out. And open it. Still up one hit. Reggie Jackson, 215 with a home run that he did in game one. And go for it. 37. They don't have any mask in the shortstop. Got it to center field. Club and Mantle. And yeah, Chavez. 250 to 2 RBIs. Chavez caught. McGorman. Yeah. Pitch. Swing and a miss. He gets Henderson. Ruffin does his job. Craig Nelson, a 9-hitter, 29. Nettles pops up in the expanding down territory. Should be easy. And Chavez makes the catch. Contreras. Yes, it is. So roughing does not strike out the side, but he gets 3 quick outs. On to the 4th. Maja.
Yeah.
that's a base hit for him. Someone gets it. Jeter to hit. He wants to take down Jeter. Nice job, he does. Still 1-0 Oakland. Cochran drives the ball to right field. Deep. Oh, the Toledo. It's gone. Mickey Cochran. Oh, Mickey is a fine. He's a fine. The ball might hit Mickey. Oh, Mickey. Oh, Mickey is a fine. He's a fine. The ball might hit Mickey. 2-0. Maggette and Lefty Gomez are warming up. Okay, here's Simmons. All four. Ooh, nothing slow. Giving up something. Here's Reggie. Reggie to the center field. Back. Off the wall. That's a double. Simmons will score. Reggie Jackson makes a 2-0.
Fifth game on the 25th.
So we'll see that. Both teams with 7 hits Eddie Plank was fantastic. It was him who made sure the series doesn't go to a 3-0 deficit. Three doubles by the Yankees, two by A's. They have triple with Henderson. Cochran has second home run. Eddie Plank now 3-0 in the postseason with a 1.48 in a rank. Blue Moon owned him two innings of great relief. Roughing, try as he might, seven strikeouts. He gave up those four runs. Borghetti did well in relief. So Eddie Plank did his job. And we got ourselves at least a game five in that series. So St. Louis will have a few days of rest for sure. Anyway, I'm Jeff Diamond. Adieu.